Hi everybody, this is Kenchi. I'm just going to show you the mods that I have installed, and this is the first time I'm playing it. And these are all 5-star mods on Steam. Now, the reason why I'm doing that is because I do know for a fact that I will be playing with these mods, so might as well start off playing with these mods right off the bat so I can get into the game and understand it. If I have any issues with it, I'll just restart a new game and then start with vanilla, which I should be. I should be doing that, starting off with vanilla, but nah. Anyway, let's get on with it. Now, the only way I could describe this game, it's a full open world RPG. The world is your oyster sort of thing. It's pretty deep actually, from what I understand. Let's do new game. What am I here? A wanderer, the wandering trader. No, West for the Wicked. Work in progress, really? That must be for a mod, maybe. Yeah, it must be. The Cannibal Hunters, the Holy Sword, the Hive Exile, Tempered by the Sands. Son of a Captain, Slaves, Rock Bottom, Mean Boys, PG Test Start, okay. Heroes, yeah, these are obviously, Cannibal Hunting is now a job. Test, okay. You know what? Merchant, you are just a wanderer. One day, big money, strange chance, found you, turn to be a merchant. Barkeeper for years. You scraped and saved and learned from farmers and traders of the United City. You bribed tech hunters and bought ancient tomes. No. Empire citizen. Holy nation citizen. Guy with a dog. A homeless and hungry drifter rescues an abandoned puppy. It seems pretty useless. Maybe you'll just eat it. Maybe you'll just eat it. No, I don't think so. Freedom Seekers, Nobodies, Wander. Okay, that's where we started off with. I think I'll grab that one. Let's see advanced options. Hunger Time. Oh, I can go in that. Perfect. Why is that 8? I should have just stuck that to 1. Oh, Michael. One. Why is that? I'm pushing the number 1 key, but I'm getting 8 out of it. It's so weird that I get 8. Oh, there you go. Chance of death. I guess we go with default, I guess. Why not, right? Easy prospecting. No. Begin. Now, like I said, I picked up all the best mods. Every mod I have, there's not one that's less than a 5-star. It's about well over 3 gig of mods I've had installed right now. Still loading. Okay, let me see. I'm going to go with human race. Let's check out the races first, though. Whoa. Oh, he's super big. Dead Hive. The Hive. Check. Skeleton, MK3, and 4s. Skeletons, lost ones. Okay. Let's do human. That's another skin pack I have, actually, for tattoos. Scorchlander, Greenlander, Cannibal Skin. Okay, so that's all I have. Look at all of this, will ya? I'm a pathetic little fellow. Okay, we'll go with that. My name is gonna be Pickles. Who might you be? An adventurer. Well, look at you. Not very imposing or impressive as I thought you'd be. Well, no, I'm not meant to be that way. I guess so. Hey, you got cats? I'm broke. Leave me alone. To do with that. Okay. Is there a map or something I can do? Okay, yeah. Face controls, UI. Now, I did watch one video. Oh my god. Okay, I did watch one video where the guy said to go look for copper ore, if possible, to start mining right away. That must be copper, because it's got the copper tone to it. Now, from what I understand, this game, boy, I tell you, is simply incredible. You take Skyrim and you multiply it by 10, sort of thing, right? Nameless 00, what are you talking about? My name is Pickles. What's that mean? I was also shown another trick, that if you end up being attacked or hoarded by bandits or whatever, you end up just run into the tavern. I should have went in and find out what the tavern is. Now I also know too is that every time you do something, you leveling up constantly. Now, while he's doing that, I'm just going to take a look and see what he's got here. Inventory. I got a skull, do I? What's that do? That is obviously part of the mod, and I don't know why I have that. But you're able to, if you knock somebody out, you have the option to kill them right out, like not sacrifice them, but... Okay, so I'm in a dust storm right now, obviously. Why aren't I getting anything out of this? What's this here? Yeah, and you can capture people, turn them into slaves, I think, if you have a mod for it. Build your own kingdom. Just pretty much everything, I guess. Research window. Why is that in red? Why would they choose a color red for this? That can't be correct. That's got to be a mod I'm using. Yeah. That's horrendous. I'm getting a little hungry here. What's space do? Okay. Gee, buddy, speed up your harvesting. That's if I'm getting anything out of this. It doesn't seem to be. I'm not seem to be getting dank out of it. How is it I'm not getting anything from this? Prospect. Oh, prospecting results. There is no copper, so I must be working on. Huh. Okay. It must be iron. And you can build squads. You can have different A or your squad members. Do all kinds of nifty things. Build, do whatever. Go out, make money. What I don't understand is why aren't I getting anything out of this? This makes no sense to me. It's making me not. This makes no sense to me. Oh, nameless. Yeah, okay. I understand that now. Okay. Yeah, why aren't I... Why do I even have a skull? Alright, let's go back into the town. I'm gonna check out something. Something I saw in a video. Hurry up, Scoot. Let's get moving. Sneak. Gotta make sure nobody sees me. Okay. Oh crap, don't close it. How do I do this now? No, my car. How do I open this up? Okay, there we go. We got the meat. Steal all of this if I can. Oh, okay. Well, at least my skill chance is going up. One floor up, floor down. I wonder if I have to cook the meat that I have. Gotta watch my hunger. All right, what did I pick up out of that? Any at all? Oh, wow. What do we get here? How do you read these things? Okay, right click and we'll get rid of it. That's dried meat. A damaged book. Leave it. What's this unique? It's a unique item. We'll leave the rest of it. Okay. What's up with this skull? That up, yeah, well, that would explain that. Put that bone there. What about now? How do I read these things? Okay, well. Let's make sure no one's around. Oh boy, this could end up being a troublesome mess. Oh crap. I don't think we need to sneak anymore. Now where is the... Okay, it's giving me all of the names for what's it called, but what about for the places themselves? This place, look, it's all been broken down and destroyed. Oh man, are you telling me I'm living in a place that's full of broken down homes and everything else? I suspect it is. Go in there. Whoa. Okay. Guy's not in, obviously. that? Okay, if you're stolen from someone. Yes, I understand. Be careful when selling stolen goods to traders. You might just find yourself in trouble with the law if they catch you offloading your allies' belongings. Gotcha. Okay, well, that kind of makes sense. Okay, so what is actually here? If I go... I'm gonna end up dying, watch this. I think that's the gate I want to come out of. I'm not sure. I'm heading in the right direction to that other town. How far away is that other town? Hope I don't come across anybody that could beat me. How do I get to the other town? Okay, obviously I'm going in the wrong. What's that over there? Oh, that's a tower. Okay. I may have to try to figure out a way to go down here, Pickles. Yeah, go down this path. Have to watch more videos on that. I hope I'm heading in the right direction. No, I'm not. Bloomin' heck. How's that even possible? Let's see how I can make my way up that way. Alright, he's climbing over the... Okay, he's going up over that way. Alright, so... I don't want to go that way. I swear this is where I'm wanting to go, is this way. Am I able to click on the map where I want to go? Okay. Alright, obviously he's heading in that direction now, so... Go, little man, go. Don't want to come across any baddies out there. If I can afford that. Oh, auto-saving, okay. The sun's coming up. That's always good. Non-combat mode, careful. Let's go passive. Anybody over here? Go, Pickles, go. Go, go, go. Go, my Pickles, go. Down here. Am I able to do anything with any of this? almost there. I better know how to eat something. How do I eat? Nice looking colors, I have to say. Loading up an area. I think I'm gonna have to install this on my SSD drive. I've heard that there could be some long loading times. I may have to do that. Speed up my loads. Okay, how do I just, can I double tap? Okay, there we go, okay, good. Keep an eyeball on what's going on around me here. Okay, we are almost there. See if I can't sell some of my stuff off and... Oh, we've got someone behind me. That's an animal. What sort of an animal? Keep running, man. Keep running. Keep running. Go. Go. Huff it. Let's go. We got something after me. I got a bloody goat or something. Grr. Run, man. Run. It's gaining. This won't let go, will he? That's loading. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Just keep huffing it. I have confidence in him that he'll make it. Oh, cool. Bring him in here if I can. Still after me? I'm not seeing them. Looks like we lost them. Alright, I don't know where we're at, but... What's everybody doing around here? Let's take a look at this dude. Oh, cool. He's down. They're all fighting. Good, I can clean up and make some cash off of this. Cool, cool, cool. What do we got here? Hold on. Oh, don't tell me. Alright. Now, I may not be able to... What are you doing attacking me? What's everybody doing here? Why are you guys attacking me? Leave me alone! I just came into town! Run, Pickles, run! Run, Pickles! Run, Pickles! Run, run! Oh my god, they're slaughtering me. I've taken damage. Run, Pickles, run! Oh my god, this poor little dude, man. Oh, they've captured me. They've knocked me out and they're carrying me now. Where are they gonna take me? Oh, bloody heck, they're gonna take me as prisoner. They're taking prisoners here. Oh, man. Did they cut my arm off? It looks like one of my limbs is gone. One of my limbs gone? Oh my god, my left arm. Oh, where are you guys taking me? Where are you taking me? You better not be trying to sacrifice me. Oh, they're taking me in. Oh, medical, really? You guys are going to heal me, are you? Or no justice. Yeah, I know. Yeah, scales of justice. Yeah, let me guess. They're taking me to... it's floor. Oh man, they got me. I'm jailed, obviously. Oh man, that's not good. Why are you jailing me? You even... Oh, they jailed me. I'm knocked out. Yeah, that's why, yeah. Is my left arm still on? Yeah, okay, good. My left arm's starting to heal a little bit. Let's increase the speed of this. I don't know what I'm supposed to be able to view here. Can I get out of this, I wonder? What tribe is this that's obviously hating me so much? Oh, there's one guy that got injured. What's this guy's name? It's Fabric Fuel Basic First Aid Kit. Oh, okay. Dang it. What did he just do? I didn't catch that. Oh, how to escape prison. Okay, how do I do that? You've committed a crime and been imprisoned. You can either wait out your sentence, have another squad member bail you out, or you can try to escape. To escape a prison cell, you'll need to use your lockpicking skills. Select your imprisoned character and hold right click on the cage to bring up the interactive. I'm not on a cage, but... Okay, hold on, and right click on the cage to bring up the... I don't have any strength. I have a 0% chance. All my selected character is knocked out still. Is that what that is? Recovery. I'm in a coma? Oh, my poor... Oh, man, I feel bad for you, dude. I feel bad for me. My chest is... Ah, yay. Seriously. Okay, slow this down, dude. I'm starting to pick now. I'm gonna have to weigh up my sentence. Dang it. Yeah, I know. How long is my sentence for? You're in, you're KO'd, how to escape prison, sneaking and stolen goods for inventory. Okay, yeah. Oh, to how to craft no bench? Craft items you need to build a workbench. Okay, select them. Gotcha. Yeah, no, definitely this is, I'm in deep doo-doo. What is my sentence? How long is my sentence for? Somebody gonna be... Anybody here gonna be wanting to let me go or what? I don't have any tool. I don't have anything on me anyway. Blooming heck. Okay, I'll continue on recording once I'm out of jail.